Savannah firefighters put out a fire at a vacant structure on East 38th Street. Officials say it happened early this morning at around 3 a.m. The cause of the fire is currently under investigation, but as we learn more, we'll be sure to keep you updated.